swatching my Tower 28 lip jellies. This shade is called Coconut, and online, a lot of the swatches were done on pale skin, so I wasn't sure this would look good on me, but in real life, this is one of my favorite pink shades. This shade is called Almond and is the darkest color that they make for the milky jellies. I thought this was really pretty, very close to my natural lip color. This is the shade Fearless, and if clear gloss is a little too boring for you, but you don't want to commit to a really pigmented color, I would say try this one out. XOXO is another one that you could give a try if you're not into clear gloss, but you don't want to commit to a bolder shade because it has a nice tint. The days that you do want clear gloss, Chill was a solid option. The texture was nice, very straightforward clear gloss. Saving the best for last, this is the shade Fire. It was my favorite of the lip jellies. I love the tint of orange. I thought it complemented my lips nicely.